if it's knowledge you seek.
He's a surly
sucker. Sid, do you recall the flowers I had you bring back to the yard?
Vaguely. Is something wrong?
I'm afraid so. I was able to get most of the Morganbeards to take root, but they rarely flower. I fear the soil here does not agree with them. However, I believe I have a solution.
I can't wait to hear it.
I'm going to marry the Morganbeards with Morbles. I know, but hear me out. Morbles are possessed of a highly choleric temperament. The fire which drives them appears to be maintained by an abundance of nutrient-rich ether drawn from their environs. I believe that by grafting a Morble vine to a Morganbeard, the appendage's wealth of vigor-inducing nutrients might well stimulate the flower to bloom. The endeavor, I assure you, is scientifically sound. I simply need a vine to prove the theory.
And all you need is a single vine from an ordinary Morble.
That is correct. A single vine. As for the Morble, I fear ordinary may not suffice. But, as luck would have it, a most extraordinary specimen is rumored to haunt the swamps of Rosaria. Why, a notice concerning this very creature was only recently posted on the hunt board.
How timely.
Well, I shan't keep you any longer. I know you have much to do. As do I. Now, where did I put my watering can?
Paul said it was an army of Akasha.
What did you find down there?
You deserve a rest.
ordinary. Now, let's get this vine back to the yard.
Welcome, welcome. A fine choice. Anything else?
The free cities under sea.
Shouldn't have messed with the leader of the pack, eh, boy?
You didn't happen to see anything out of the ordinary on your way here, did you? We've had reports of bearer transports being attacked along the roads, and they're not freeing the poor souls. They're reselling them on the black market. If we can catch them in the act, perhaps we can kill two birds with one stone.
Good girl.
Be safe.
Well, Clive, looks like you're gonna need a new megasword.
Should have stayed in its shell.
I'll build a barricade so sturdy.
Let's go. Run like the wind.
can walk from here. This one has a little more life left in it. All right, then. Fuck. Forgive me.
If it's knowledge you seek,
my Lord Marquis, I heard about Eastpool, that some of my fellow guardians are to build a new home there, both for themselves and for Madame Martha's bearers. Is it true?
It's true. The village is to be rebuilt.
I have many fond memories of Eastpool. When I was a child, we would visit my aunt and uncle often. They would lavish attention upon me as if I were the son they never had. I went to see Aunt Hannah after my uncle passed away, but not nearly as often as I should have.
Oscar, I'd like you to assist Sir Wade in the rebuilding efforts.
But my lord, my training is not yet complete. I couldn't possibly.
I warned you I might not be the easiest of masters, but I'm not as hard-hearted as that. Go. Be with your aunt. Rebuild her home. It's what she would have wanted.
Yes, my lord. Thank you, my lord.
Sid, I, can't help but notice that your satchel is twitching in a most violent manner.
Yeah. It's your problem now.
What an amazing specimen. The flesh positively throbs with vitality. If I can successfully graft this to the Morganbeards... When I successfully graft this to the Morganbeards... I suspect the results will be immediate. I shall begin at once. It is just as I hoped. Witness! How the Morganbeards have taken to the blighted soil. How they bloom with heretofore unseen vigor. Why, I dare say such a vine graft would yield similar results when applied to other specimens as well.
I'm glad I could be of assistance.
You've not only helped us, Sid. You've saved us. Do you recall the extract with which I provided you before? I took a moment to distill some more, but this time with the petals from the invigorated Morganbeards. And would you believe? Its potency has nearly doubled. You must accept this file as thanks for your assistance. The rest, I shall give to Taya.
Allow me to thank you again, Master Cid. I do believe you have quite a knack for this sort of work. Should you ever grow tired of saving the realm, we would happily welcome your assistance here in the backyard on a permanent basis. I jest, of course.
A few more of these, and the Deadlands will seem less dead.
These flowers are beautiful. Pity we have to boil them all down to make medicine.
A trader from across the sea once told me.
Do you have a name, doggy? I'd call you Torgo, but that one's already taken.
Clive? My dad had it all worked out.
He'd be proud of you, Mid. His writings may have helped, but this achievement is all yours. Can we catch them?
The Einarjar's one of the largest, fastest vessels ever built. And it won't help she has the wind at her back. Any other ship would be hard pressed to keep pace with her, let alone reel her in. But this isn't any other ship. This is the Enterprise! And the world's never seen anything like my dad's engine.
It certainly hasn't.
Clive, what do you know of Barnabas Tharm?
Only what the bards sing. And he sailed to Ash from southern lands. That it was his mastery of the blade which won him the throne. And that his sword, Odin's sword, can sever the very threads of creation. But don't lose any sleep over a last tilt. We'll do what we must to survive.
What we must.
The light! I thought this cove was meant to be hidden!
Mid! Company!
Eh?
We'll hold them off until the ship is ready. But hurry!
Bollocks! All hands! Man your stations!
Everyone with me? Here they come! It needs every moment we can give them!
Behind me, Lord Rosfield!
I'll take care of these fuckers!
I'll have you know, earthbreaker here, one struck fear into the heart of every man in the street.
Time! I'm about to give you the report! Why did you
this alive in 20 summers! Come on, there! Which of you lot fancies meeting Ogre Killer next?
I thought it was...
Move like a cockroach, you carry! Without the pain, I'll stand if I'm going first.
That was easy enough.
All right, you lousy lot. Get your asses on board. She's ready to sail.
You heard the captain. Clive?
Confounded. Then it is as I feared. Sleipnir is no man, but a creation of Odin.
Phoenix's fiery fundament! Have you no normal enemies?
For another round?
Of course we are.
Right, Lord Rosfield?
My boy, there was a time people called me the Executioner.
Or was it my eyes?
No matter, heads will roll all the same.
Mate, new plan! You leave, we follow!
Follow? Swimming, are you? Oh, bugger me! Weigh anchor! Engines dead slow ahead!
Have care, my friends. Tis not blood that runs through in Eddie's veins. These foes will not fall easily.
But they will fall.
Like oaks before a woodman's axe.
Good thing I brought one!
How long are we meant to keep this up?
As long as it takes. Unless you have a better idea.
Well, I've already killed at least 5 of the bastards.
Fuck it. Let's do the lot.
Oh, man! Why don't you?
Ifrit!
Yeah.